right now is going off the reservation sheet and try to come up with the table assignments for them. It's kind of a challenge because obviously some people want to sit with each other and some don't. And then we got to figure out the best way to fit them all in to make the room full and take it from there. Put in the assignments for the staff of who's training, passing the wine, the food, the service team, their tables that they're going to be responsible for, who's serving wine in between each courses, and then where we start up on top and work our way around until we're done. Alright, so right now what I'm doing is double checking with the staff, making sure that they have the proper information for the room setup. And what we call that is a schematic. And we have over here the floor plan of what these guys are going to put together for the dinner for about 50 to 60 people. And then once they put the tables in place and chairs, they'll put some linen. There's a lot of silverware and wine glasses that need to be set on the table, so they'll get special instructions on that. In addition to that, we also have the dining room going on, which will be a little hectic at times. And then the bar that we have to kind of manage and go back and forth. This setup will probably take about 2 to 3 hours, just for 7 tables and about 60 people.
Said I said will be. Que sera, sera. Sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a bit of bat? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on.
Chef Karl does a phenomenal job with these wine dinners. He spends so much time putting effort into it, working with the wine vendors. And the best part about it is our members get educated in what's going on, and they really enjoy a fantastic meal with the different varietals of wine the chef picks out that will match his cuisine perfectly.
Still, it's real good that the best is yet to come.